74 plus 2. We will write down the question this way. Now we will divide the numbers into columns, column 1 and 2. And next, we will add up the numbers in each column from right to left. 4 plus 2, that will give us 6. And in this column, we have 7, so we will write it down. And the answer will be 76.